Choreography for the week. Now, if I'm not mistaken, my morning class, we started this choreography, but then everything happened, and I don't think we got a chance to finish it. So this is going to be a slight review for you guys, and for my evening class, this would be the same thing. This would be something new. So here we go. Hope you guys can see me very well. First, a two-count slide to the right. So you have slide into it, one, two. Yeah. So again, you step over to the right, slide the left leg in, one, two. And then it's gonna go and three, and four. So again, that's slide it in, one, two. This leg comes out and up, and three. Right elbow goes up, and step out four. To push around, five, and six. And then what's gonna happen is, the right heel is gonna kick out to the mirror, just the heel to go seven, bring it in, and then back to your neutral position, eight. So that'd be seven and eight. As you do that, the arms come around in a nice quarter bra to fold in. So it'd be seven and eight. So coming back, you have slide into it, one, two, and three, and four, five, and six, seven, and eight. One more time. So you have six, seven, eight, one, two, and three, and four, five, and six, seven, and eight. From there, now feel free at any point, anytime I do an eight count, feel free to pause, work that eight count, and then come back to it. So this would be a time where you could pause if you like. So if you need to pause in between eight counts, do your thing. So land it here for eight. To go, you're gonna step towards the mirror on the right leg. One, arms pull up. Now you cross behind and turn two. Yeah? I'm seeing myself correctly, let me step back just a little bit so you can see what my feet are doing. You landed here, seven and eight. Now you're gonna step towards the mirror, one, cross behind, and turn two. Now going back on the left leg, you're gonna go three and four. As you're doing that, arms are gonna porte bra up. So you're here to go three and four. To step together, five, step out, and six, and seven, and eight. Coming back, you landed here. This is one, and turn two. Step back on the left, three, and step out, four. This is five, and six, and seven, and eight. Now let's put first eight count, second eight count together. Nice and slow. You have slide into it, one, two, and three, and four, five, and six, seven, and eight, one, and two, three, and four, five, and six, and seven, and eight. Give that again. Now on a nice slow count, we have 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Listen to that rhythm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's put that to the movement. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes, here we go. Now this will be a time to pause if you need to. Now I'm gonna try it a little quicker. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Nice. Let's try that again. I can feel you doing it correctly. Here we go. Or is that 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. What do you say? Try that with some music? All right, here we go.1 more A count. Let me do a quick review. So from the top you have One, two, and three, and four, five, and six, seven, and eight. One, and two, three, and four, five, and six, and seven, and eight. From here, we have, we're gonna push the knee down with the hands. So the hands go from here. One, roll two, you brush three, brush four. So you're going brushing down the shoulder, down through the arm, on both sides. So again, we're here, land there, push, turn one. My favorite, body roll. Three, actually two. Brush three, brush four. Coming back. Again, one. Sorry, this is eight. To go one, roll two, brush three, brush four. Now you lift the left leg up and push around with the hands. Five and six. Another body roll. Seven, eight. Here we go. That eight count again. You're here. You push, turn one, body roll two, brush three, make sure you lean into the brush, brush four, lift five, and six, seven, eight. Yes? Let's do that on a count. Five, six, seven, eight. One, roll two, brush three, brush four, five, and six, seven, eight. Again, just like that. You got it, you got it. Five, six, seven, eight. One, roll two, brush three, brush four, five, and six, seven, eight. What do you say? We put all three eight counts together. From the top. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, and three, and four. Five, and six, seven, and eight. One, and two, three, and four. Five, and six, and seven, and eight. One, roll two. Brush through, brush four, five, and six, seven, eight. Yes? Feel free to take your time, pause, go over that, rewind, bring it back. Here we go. Now, let's try that again. All three eight counts a little quicker. Five, six, seven, eight, one. Two and three and four, five and six, seven and eight. One and two, three and four, five and six and seven and eight. One, row two, brush three, brush four, five and six, seven, eight. Now, you guys know my rule. If you can't do what I did, do what you thought I did. Get there by eight, and it's all good. What do you say? We try that. Oh, with some music. Yes? Here we go.
Five,
Here we go. Here we go, you guys. Got 3-8 count. For my morning class, I believe that's where we left off. So review that again. After each 8 count, stop, work that 8 count out, come back to it, go to the next 8 count, work at your own leisure. And then on Wednesday, I'll have a whole new video for you. Sounds good? Yo, I'm excited about this. Again, this is new for us, especially us who's, you know, we've already been in the studio and now we're forced to be to this online thing and be separated. Yo, it's all good. Keep your head up. We're in this thing together. Today I'm in the studio, but you know, my next video, I may drop it from my living room or from my backyard. Just find the space, don't trip. Always remember, the world is a stage and the men and women are merely players in it. So, that being said, any space you choose is your space. That's your stage. Don't trip, don't think that you need to be in a studio space. Stay safe, stay healthy, continue to sanitize, continue to keep your head up, and let's keep moving, man. Nothing's gonna stop us. Peace.